Mechanical Birds will get our message out. They will go to an internet cafe and email the remaining master builders who will meet us in the secret realm of Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Cuckoo Land? Wait.
The Anvil Man! Open up!
All I want is the piece of resistance.
We would rather he died than give it to you.
I would not rather he died.
Look, everybody, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it...
No, run!
They took the hard way. Fire!
Vitruvius, which way to Cloud Cuckoo Land?
Head for the big bright thing in the sky.
You mean the sun?
Yeah, that's it.
Great, an incredibly thin ledge. That looks safe.
I can't see anything dangerous about it.
You can't see anything, period! You're blind!
Good news, you put out the fire. Bad news, you destroyed the ledge.
Stand back. I'll use my drill. I know how to follow instructions. Let me build this.
Thank you.
Vitruvius, do you think you could throw your staff into that socket?
Did I do it? I can't see.
Thanks.
Cross over the beam. Not like it's very high off the ground.
Sure. Let's assume that's true. Leave this to me.
We have to find a way to destroy those ladders.
Quickly, before it recovers, build something!
sure.
I'm going to walk along this perfectly safe, extremely sturdy ledge.
Okay, now he's just being sarcastic. Oh! He can actually see, can't he?
Vitruvius, another flying robot!
Can't one of you guys build something?
Me. Oh no.
Stop Lord Vitruvius' robots catching us.
Can I use that box of dynamite?
No!
I'll take that as maybe later.
How many of these guys are there?
think I got one.
I hope that was a robot.
Yeah!
SWAT mans, hit them fast!
Get one? I heard something explode.
Wow!
I definitely blew up something. Spins around. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around. Spins around.
We need to attach the wheel to something that spins. Something that spins around.
Spins around.
Spins around.
Spins around. Spins around.
Oh.
Emmett, where are you going?